One day, Twilight Sparkle was dropping off books at her locker. She had studied and thought she was ready, but she was still nervous. Suddenly, Spike appeared and scampered up to Twilight. Spike peered at Twilight's glasses on the floor. Why were they there?